Well, that was a question and was tossed around all week long. How do you come back from a 45-3 embarrassment 41 days later? Well, the answer is you go up 14-3 by halftime. They had the big early pick that changed momentum, even though they missed the field goal. Graham gave the Patriots the early lead. Then it was time for Sanchez. First to LT, then to Edwards. Jets lead it by 11, and you're watching the NFL on CBS.